of Science Itself. Today, we are going to understand how the catapult works. Isn't it always amusing to see a catapult working? Like mounting the ball, releasing it, and seeing the ball fly away? Yes, today we are going to learn the science behind it. So what do you think is the reason? Most of you might already be saying that it is because of the force that we apply on the arm of the catapult. Yes, that's true, it is because of the force. But don't you think that we need energy to do each and everything? Actually, we need energy for doing all the things. We need energy to run, we need energy to walk, we need energy to play, we even need energy to concentrate. So, where do you think the ball gets the energy to fly? So, that's a tricky question, is it? Let us see why. So, here, when we pull or push the arm down, the ball gets a potential energy. Most of you might be thinking what this potential energy is. Potential energy is nothing but the stored energy. When we pull or push this arm down, what happens is the ball slowly tends to store the energy with each and every moment of the arm. So as the arm moves down, the ball gains more and more potential energy. And when we move it down as much as possible to the maximum, then the ball has gained its maximum potential energy. So now what happens when we release it? What happens when we release the ball from the catapult? So here, all the potential energy which is stored inside the ball is transferred into a kinetic energy. The potential energy is the stored energy. So what is this kinetic energy? It's nothing but the moving energy. So when we move down the arm, little by little, the ball tends to gain the potential energy. But when we release it, all of the potential energy just turned into the kinetic energy, that is the moving energy. So this is the energy transfer that occurs in the ball, which makes it fly. So to summarize it, as we apply the force on the arm of the catapult, the ball acquires more and more potential energy, that is the stored energy. And when we leave the arm, release it, what happens is all the potential energy gained by the ball gets transferred into the kinetic energy or the moving energy. Thank you.